Alright, we got out of Zoro's domain. We're gonna go see Zelda in Hyrule Castle.
We're gonna be so famous. She's gonna love us and we're gonna get tons of money. Journey's over.
Why is the drawbridge up? Hey, let us in. What is going on here? I don't like the looks of this. Nothing. Yeah, bring it on. What was that all about? Close up. Pointless. Well, what did she throw in the water? Looks like another ocarina. Suck. Ocarina of Time.
Roger, Dr. Ocarinas.
This is a pretty good one. Will do, princess. Oh, good, we got that little rickety old ocarina out. In with the Ocarina of Time. Completely replaces it. And we're supposed to go to the Temple of Time now. But I can't do that. We got some secrets to find. In fact, one's pretty close. I'll just go get it right now. Now that we got the boomerang, we could reach a whole bunch more Skulltulas that we couldn't reach before. There's one over here. No. Hold on. This tree? I think I'm on the wrong side of the castle. I might be. Oh, yeah, I totally am. In fact, I think I actually got this one off screen. I can show you where it is. Yep, I think it's over here. Yep, there usually is a big boulder over here. I already destroyed it. Let's just make sure there's no gold skulls in these trees. We're good. So, bomb the boulder here and fall down this hole. Yep, I got it already. There should be a gold skulls and some rupees here. Oh, just to tell you, I also got some, whatchamacallit, some magic beans, some extra magic beans from that guy in Zora's domain. Oh, screw it. In the next video, we're gonna go check out all the secrets we can find before we go to the Temple of Time. Thanks for watching, guys.